Hi dears, welcome back. I hope you all enjoyed the scenes from the carnival. Today we are going to learn Mary's home.
My dears, do you see the picture? A small house and a cowshed. Appu and Ammu went to Mary's home from the carnival ground. Appu said, "Hey, two cows, how beautiful." Then Mary said, "Want to see the cows? Come." My dears, today's activity is on the shelf. Mary's mother said, Blackie gives 7 bottles of milk. Whitey gives 5. How many bottles in all? Mary's mother put Blackie's bottle on the shelf. How many slots are left on the shelf? Come on dear, let's count. 1, 2, 3. To fill the shelf, how many bottles of Whitey's milk are needed? Whitey gives 5 bottles of milk. How many bottles of Whitey's milk are needed? Yes, 3. How many bottles left after the shelf is filled? 5 minus 3. Yes, 2. Total 10 plus 2 equal 12. And 7 plus 5 also? Yes, 12. Mother hen brooding. Mary took them to the brooding hen. Will all eggs become chicks? Once mother got 20 eggs, only 15 hatched. See dears, come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Total 20 eggs. Only 15 hatched. Remaining 5 eggs. Once more. See dears, total 20 eggs. 15 hatched and remaining 5 eggs. How many eggs didn't hatch? 5. How much more is 20 than 15? Yes, 5. My dears, come on, let's do our another activity. Coconut problem. My dears, do you see a grandma sitting in front of basket? The basket is full of coconuts. A man came to buy some coconuts. Do you know how many coconuts are in the basket? Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, 8 coconuts are in the basket. Some are outside. How many of them? Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3. Yes, 3 coconuts are outside the basket. 8 coconuts are inside the basket and 3 coconuts are outside the basket. How many in all? 8 plus 3. Come on, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 8 plus 3, 11. 8 plus 2? Yes. 9, 10. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 1. How many? Yes, 11. See, the grandma took 10 coconuts in a basket and one is outside. So, 10 plus 1, 11. I hope you all enjoyed the class. Thank you.